For the first time in 31 years, the College of New Rochelle women's volleyball team received an independent bid to play the NCAA Division III national tournament this last fall. The volleyball team had a great season, coming off its fourth straight HVIC conference championship by defending Pratt Institute. The team ended up with a 21-9 record and multiple awards. That's all for today's news. Until next time.